UPMC hosting a vaccine clinic for pregnant women at McGee Women's Hospital today. It is one of the only clinics specifically for pregnant women in the entire country. Experts say pregnancy puts women at a higher risk of contracting COVID-19 and puts them at a greater risk of complications as well. Doctors say it's important for women to get vaccinated and that the risks of side effects is low.
I'm really excited and reassured. I think we know that people have been clamoring for vaccines, and I know that pregnant women are under a lot of stress in general during the pandemic, and concerns about coronavirus really do affect pregnant women. I see that all the time in my own clinical practice, and so the opportunity to get a vaccine really helps people experience pregnancy with less stress and feel reassured. So I'm really excited for that.
Doctors also say there is no evidence that the vaccine has any effect on an unborn child or a breastfed baby.